blast and a shout out to his peeps, Christian handles his business in the ring with the dreaded kill switch.
He just planted it with a DDT.
Oh, big elbow. That should do it.
Counter. Christian saved by speed and experience.
Hey, he can't do this.
Oh, yes, he can.
This is no disqualifications.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Whoa, the steps being used as a weapon.
It might be a good idea to just stay down after that.
What's he think he's going to do with that?
Christian possesses so much ring generalship.
He missed. Christian blocks it.
We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control?
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, he probably cracked a couple ribs on that landing.
And he gets escorted back through the ropes.
Big elbow. Uh-oh. Look where he's going again.
Impressive counter by The Undertaker.
Well, you look at Christian's eyes, and you can see those wheels are always turning. He's a very intelligent competitor.
Back into the ring now.
He's got a nasty-looking object in his hands.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Hey, that was nuts.
That's debatable.
No, it isn't. You can't just go around hitting people like that and think you can get away with it.
You can't.
How many more chair shots can they take?
Hey, easy with that.
Oh, what an impact. Steel against bone.
Hey, that was nuts.
Oh!
King, did you see that?
Oh, man, it doesn't get much closer than that. Hey, think about what you're doing. Watch it.
Oh, stopped at the last second.
I can't believe this is a no disqualification.
Oh, that steel chair is under damage.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is completely uncalled for.
Oh, come on, King. This is the big leagues. This is the WWE. Everybody knows what they're getting into when they step in that ring.
No, they don't know. Nor should they expect to get treated like this.
DQ matches are so dangerous.
Back into the ring now. He's bringing in the sledgehammer again.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Somebody's got to take that thing away from him.
If you want to try, be my guest.
Spear! Spear!
Christian!
WrestleMania is such a huge... The pin broke easily.
Let that go! We got kids watching!
He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Taker is on the attack. Ooh! Blocked!
Nice reversal there.
King, I don't like the look in his eye. Wild strike misses the target.
Missed him!
The Undertaker knows how to take care of business like no one else.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
WrestleMania is such a huge
appearance. Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought it was... Oh, that sledgehammer right to the side of the head.
These guys have just been relentless with each other.
Oh, sledgehammer to the ribs. They have broken his ribs.
I don't like this at all. I mean, this kind of treatment is complete.
Someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half.
Man, I think something snapped inside that brain.
Oh, that sledgehammer right to the side of the head.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now.
He almost... almost took his head off with that lariat. A sharp kick.
Once again, no holds barred in this match. Everything is legal.
That was a ton of velocity.
Dodges to the side of that one.
Hey, easy with that. Oh, no. Oh, my gosh. I thought he was going to get leveled there.
What do you think Christian needs to do now, Kate?
Oh, he got nailed that time. He's hurt, fans. He's hurt. Christian's got to be hurt. These superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
He's getting tenderized right now, like a piece of meat. That's it. He's done.
He may get the three count right here.
And Christian refuses to stay down.
Oh, incredible counter. The shoulders are down.
The Undertaker powers out.
This isn't the way. This isn't the way someone has to stop this before that sledgehammer breaks him in half. Christian is such a well-rounded superstar with a lot of experience in big matches.
The attack of the skull continues.
Somehow, someway, to make this even more violent. Slip reversal there by Christian.
Christian setting it up. Painting up the guard.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He's looking at it again.
Christian likes a fast-paced offense. He enjoys feeding off the energy of the WWE Universe.
Oh, not again. Not again. Man, I think something snapped inside that brain.
No sane person can do this to another human.
He's going to destroy this man. Another neck breaker.
Nice reversal.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Christian,
man. DDT right on his face.
What a hellaciously physical match these gladiators have put each other through. The intensity of this has been incredible.
Let that go. We've got kids watching. Hero. Oh, my gosh, he stopped it. Man, I thought he was done for. Oh, that sledgehammer right to the side of the head.
This is an example of how your very livelihood is on the line every time you compete in the WWE.
Well, I agree that your career is always
here in Cool